One thing you want to remember is you want to watch for changes. The main thing, you're not going to be able to diagnose a skin cancer or melanoma yourself, but you can see changes on your skin. So the main thing you want to think about is something that's new, different, or changing. And we're looking at this little illustration here, and you'll see that it is changing. So any changes on your skin are things that need to be reported to an adult or a healthcare professional. You want to have these taken care of right away. If you catch skin cancer early, it can be very easily cured. So don't be afraid to look and to show it to somebody if you see some changes.